to quite a few good Ivy League players. Bill Bradley, Jeff Petrie, Pro Rookie of the Year. Houston has scaled down. They used to start Daniel Tice and Christian Wood.
And you felt, I mean, competition aside, that that's maybe one of the reasons why they had that win streak that they had.
Now I want to see Calvin in his prime taking over.
That's why everybody loves Ryan. Christian Wood to the basket. The game is tied at 11, but for me, it would be Will Chamberlain.
You get knocked off balance like that after you leave your feet, something's going on.
Open look there for Eric Gordon.
Just making the best of that opportunity. Oh, good defense, Eric Gordon.
Quick hands. Middleton stays with it, though.
Brunson has been working with him on finishing in that dunker area. He gets so many opportunities. Block and finish. Good job, Eric Gordon.
Matthews first.
Shadow tips down to just 8 a game, and it's an average of about 23 a game, 5 games before that.
Still with the back down, and Brooks with the response. Trying to get this close again here before halftime. It's Houston's goal. Gordon for three, and they keep rolling. Now 10-0.
In between the cylinder, hits the backboard, still comes down, nothing but net.
Lefty finish that time for Martin. Already some highlight dunks that we've been watching some of the Rockets here this year.
He's a cool shooter. I mean, how many more shots to the head can you absorb?
He's talented some minutes here this year.
He wears it like a badge of honor. You know, it's almost a stubbornness about him. But Chris having a point guard mindset, played point guard at Porter God High School down in South Carolina. Too easy.
Wood for two. Five of double figures right now here for the Bucks. Gordon for deep. Matthews keeps it alive out to Martin. Gordon will get another chance, steps into it. This is both opportunity. Five of double figures right now here for the Bucks. Gordon for deep. Matthews keeps it alive out to Martin. Gordon will get another chance, steps into it. This is both opportunity.
Coming that fast in that direction. Easy to blow by and finish.
An emphatic slam.
Gives Jordan Warwick a wide open layup. Good read by Jordan on the miscommunication defensively by the Rockets.
Warren now out of the game. They find Pat Connaughton in the corner.
You're not going to get him warmed up and warm up and then sit him down for 5 or 6 minutes and stick him back in the game.
Gordon heating up.
Love those stories.
And Zora, you've got more on Chris's dad being in town.
Well, the origin of Chris Middleton's shot starts at the family's games. Of course, around the world were some of the favorites. And the father-son one-on-one battles didn't start until years later. Was always focused on those shots. So the concrete is really the origin of Chris Middleton's jumper.
Step back there for Eric Gordon. Thank you, Zora. And Zora had a great start.
I know it sounds like hyperbole, but it's not. You look at the numbers of Eric Gordon in terms of shooting percentage defensively. Nice wall. See right there? Shingun, nothing. George Hill fighting him, pushing him out of bounds. He's frustrated.